Orders, Taylor, and lady in three is the 62 of Front Sentinel from France is in the third place at the moment, but the rider on the way back to the finish line for the first position is Meryl Smulders. Girls 15-16, 108 on the track, two races on the track at the time. That's where we want to go. We've got to get through this racing here today. There's a lot of riders, 54 leading this one out, Ruby Husman, and I think that's going to be blown off in the second spot as it comes around the second straightaway. Yeah, it's blown off in the two. Oh, the two Dutch riders, one and two. And the 16 of Maureen Huyen from...